in the whole Kavone is Kavone. He said, what Kavone is. Kem is a forster. Kem is a forster. And Tzavon the Neshome, then the whole Yerida was, and the Tachlitz, why the Yerida was, is not that there. But that's Yisurim, without the Tachlitz. All Yisurim, all Yisurim, but we have Yisurim, why in Shona, not Be'erech, Shoa Achas, again. All Yisurim again, is not Be'erech, is a few again, is the Tachlitz. But again, we come to the Ganin, Vaz and Shom. If you all Yisurim again, we're not Be'erech, Shoa Achas, Yisurim, without the Tachlitz. He told them, you know what happened, what you did, what happened by you? What happened? What happened? He was living in a yeshiva, in a village. So, to Rosh, in Kippur, he said, but Rosh, in Kippur, he could go to the Nebais, the children, everything, to go to be in the city, not to be in the village. Everybody took, everybody. The woman pulls him for God, his mother, his old mother. She remained in the house, he closed the house, and all that. Moshe remained. That's what Barditchev told him. No, he did. Now I'll tell you what happened. She picked up, she said, she saw everybody with the way, she left. And she started to talk to the Rebbe, look, my son. From Yehoshua OBM, from Moshiko, out of Gittons, out of good things. But now, nobody forgot, not one child, nobody. No one me. If you want to visit from your Zeus, half of the mention, what I want, you should have Hashom, a bed here, Has Hashom. I may go to him, I want you to have a good year. Now it's like the bench, cook, I'm an evil, what's for them? Still, my son sinned for me very much. Still, I don't want to have a bad issue. We are your children. We are sin to you, Muhammad. Anyway, I thought the king.